Oh man, my favorite part of Spawn Tour is honestly just seeing how we can come together and beat the heat. Honestly, my favorite part of this year has just been how much we've improved over the last couple of years. There's some organizations that don't do so well out here, and we're not one of them. We're doing pretty well so far. The key to beating the heat, in my opinion, is just staying well hydrated first off, and takes care of the physical stuff. But also just mind over matter, just keeping your head in the game, keeping focused on your end goal. There's so much that can go wrong out here and you can't focus on that. So when you start focusing on that, that's when things start breaking down. Honestly, the past couple days have been the longest, hardest days of my drum corps career. It's my third year. But honestly, I think that the same can be said for pretty much everyone. And there's kind of there's its own beauty in that. Like, being in that situation with all these other people has its own beauty. And honestly, like I said before, like, this core is just so good at coming together and beating, you know, coming to terms with the physical aspects and then overcoming it mentally. And again, like, that's been what's been resulting in our own success the past couple days.